The famous Japanese car manufacturer Suzuki is bringing the new updated Baleno facelift for the Indian market next year. The new Baleno will be based on Suzuki's new Hardtech platform. The premium hatchback was first launched in the Indian market in the year 2015, and it was a success for the company. The car is one of the most popular hatchback in the premium segment till now. The Baleno received the first update in the year 2019 with the addition of a smart hybrid powertrain. Suzuki is now planning to bring the facelifted Baleno for the Indian market with some additional features and few cosmetic changes both in exterior and in interior. The company has a plan to bring the facelifted version in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 8 to 10 lakhs ex-showroom. Talking about the power, the new facelifted Baleno is expected to continue the same V6 compliant 1.2-liter K12M petrol engine capable of delivering 83 PS of power and 113 Nm of peak torque, and 1.2-liter K12N dual-jet petrol engine with SHBS technology, which can generate 90 PS of power and 113 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or CVT transmission. In terms of exterior design, the new Baleno facelift is expected to get a classic aerodynamic design and a number of features. Up front, it gets new sharp slick LED projector headlights with inserted LED derails, new sporty honeycomb front grille with Suzuki badging at the center of the grille, deeply raked windshield, slick black air inlets with the same honeycomb pattern, an updated front bumper with bumper mounted sporty bezel LED fog lights housing with plenty of black cladding. The side profile of the car will not receive major changes. It will like to continue the power wall beams with integrated turn indicators, chrome accented door handles, tinted glass, door visor, side body molding, chrome strip at the lower part of the windows, large wheel arcs, and new setup sporty black polished crystal cut multi spoke alloy wheels. The rear profile will continue slick LED tail lights, Suzuki badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, rear spoiler with spoiler mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights, and newly updated sporty rear bumper with black cladding. The interior of the car is expected to be updated with few additional changes, including new spacious cabin with new seat cover color and pattern, modern ergonomic instrument cluster with TFT multiple information display. The hatch will likely to continue the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with brass mounted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrapped tilt and telescopic 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, smart 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, auto climate control with heater, push button start and stop, ambient lighting, 12-volt charging points both front and rear, remote keyless entry, oil cushioning seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats, adjustable driver seat and bigger boot space. The hatch is expected to get a number of standard safety features, which includes ABS with EBD, automatic emergency braking, dual SRX airbags, central locking, engine immobilizer, seatbelt for driver and passengers, ISOFIX child seat mount, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, speed sensing auto door lock, and rear parking camera with rear parking sensors.
Thank you.